This is a special report.
Those explosions set to go off at the U.S. embassies in Dar es Salaam, Tanzania, and Nairobi, Kenya, were clearly a part of someone's war against the United States. More than 80 dead, more than 1,700 injured in two bomb blasts today, which exploded just minutes and 450 miles apart. It is still unclear at this hour who our enemy is. Although the embassies were obviously the targets, most of the dead and injured are not Americans. Still.
What we got here? You a quitter, boy?
Oh, yeah, I know what you're doing.
Oh, shit, your ass is sleepy to have a dead fit. Don't turn away from me, son. You look at me and you hate this shit.
Who y'all is
dead? You know, we ain't through the quitters. Yeah, we gonna find us a goddamn warrior today.
You old man. Huh? How you feel?
Who ya? Dangerous. Feeling dangerous.
Give me 50, Kyle. Clear and safe.
Better than a great thing.